Republican Senator Kelly Loeffler is in the fight of her life to save her job in the upcoming Georgia runoff in the first week of January. And she's already battling back accusations of insider trading. Her husband is now implicated. He is neck deep in those insider trading scandals. So a lot of bad publicity. The woman just needed a win. And instead, she got another major blow to her campaign this past Friday when she decided to take some campaign pictures. One of the men who jumped up there to get a picture with Kelly Loeffler was a man by the name of Chester Knowles, who it turns out is a former neo-Nazi and a member of the KKK. And so that news blew up over the weekend. And then on Monday, Loeffler's campaign issued a statement saying Kelly had no idea who that was. And if she had, she would have kicked him out immediately because we condemn in the most vociferous terms everything that he stands for. So what exactly does he stand for? Well, according to The Guardian, Doles is a white supremacist who spent decades in the Ku Klux Klan and the neo-Nazi National Alliance. According to the Atlanta Journal-Constitution, Doles was sentenced to prison for the 1993 beating of a black man in Maryland and again on weapons violations in Georgia. Doles is also associated with the Hammerskins, a racist skinhead gang with whom he marched in the 2017 Unite the Right rally in Charlottesville, Virginia. Now, Doles swears he's totally not into that anymore, totally not a racist. He's been redeemed. Yeah, not necessarily buying that. Although, I'll tell you what I do buy, to be honest. I do buy the fact that Loeffler didn't know who this dude was. I mean, let's be honest. If Chester Knowles walked up to you right now, would you recognize him? I think most people would probably say no. But that's beside the point. What's really at issue here is the fact that so many people like Chester Knowles feel like they have a home in the Republican Party. That's what this story is really about. Why do these neo-Nazis, why do the KKK members feel like the Republican Party is where they fit in the best? Now, if I were somebody like Loeffler, I might take a good hard look at my party and wonder why a guy like Knowles, who spent time in prison for a racist beating, why would he even think I'm his person? That speaks more to Loeffler. She may not have known who he is, but he knew who she was. And he knows what she stands for. And he liked it enough, it fit in enough with his views of the world, I guess, to want to get a picture of her to share on his social media outlets, which he did. That's a problem the Republican Party needs to address. But, as we all know, they never will. That's part of their base. That is exactly why Donald Trump, you know, got elected in the first place. He ran on a campaign of racism. He enacted racist policies as president. He continued the race baiting throughout his administration. And that's why these people now feel empowered to come out of the woodwork to the point where they think, I'm going to go up there and get my picture taken with a sitting Republican senator. Loeffler has a lot of problems and she has a lot of things she needs to answer for. And, oh, I'm sorry, I didn't know who he was. Yeah, that's the least of your concerns. The biggest one should be, why do these people think the Republican Party stands for them? We all know the answer. But only the Republican Party can fix it.